used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
A Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
I heard that your sister's free. I think you should give me your number. You want to catch that music stuff later?
Someone's hurt now!
Time for Betty Bye.
She ain't looking good. The theater entrance is locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you sign programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Never mentioned that. Go Belfry. Jeez. Looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. Damn, haven't thought about that in years. He was so pissed off.
The thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No, oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Shut up. Time to see what's going on here. What's this? Belfry? Didn't we hear about a burglary at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Marley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
Wonder what that was.
Coming with. Looks like we got a hero.
Belfry, I've got more empty Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
All right, keep us posted.
Subtle, Harley. Real subtle. Looks like Harley came prepared.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Almost there.
Stealing here. I should check that out.
Take a nap.
Look who's here!
Lights out.
Yes, Sam.
Gotcha.
call yourself a criminal? That's too many mannequins. There. This isn't a trap at all.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. what do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
Don't fall for it. Harley Quinn is the last person you should trust.
You want to see it in action! Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a demonstration?
So is this scene improv or what?
Belfry can use my scan data to tell me what this chip does.
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
Are you guys waiting in the wings?
Does it always have to be a fight? Isn't there a better way to solve this?
Say you have a shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, this place is rigged below. Echo protocol, now!
Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
You're gonna get it! I'm ready!
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
An A in muscles and an F in showing my softer side? Figures.
The evidence board has been updated.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.